I used to think there was a finite amount of putter skiing. If I didn't get it now, or somebody else gets it first, it will all be gone. Slashed and sullied by the tracks of others. Do you know the feeling? That morning twitch that grows stronger the closer you get to the powder? Somebody is already gearing up at the trailhead. Folks are hustling into the lift line. They're streaming towards the gate. We've got to move. Something is about to open. Someone will be first.
One must learn to tolerate the pain and anguish that comes from denial. Denial of immediate gratification. Tolerance. You're not always going to be first or best or fifth or lame or even able to do what you want, when you want. You can live with that. The amount of powder skiing is not finite. The path of tolerance chafes from need and pushes us to seek options. Perhaps farther from the crowd, first tracks, elsewhere. Maybe we can bump down to that next trailhead or spin around to the backside lifts or to that next couloir downstream. Tolerance is easier when you have options.
Patience is something that I definitely have to practice and work on. And
there's no one, nothing really forcing you to ski a particular line on any given day or run a particular route on any given day. Boss, maybe. If it's backcountry skiing, sometimes it's just a really bad day to go backcountry skiing.
When the options fan out before us, or we are denied all options, there can be realization. I don't need that. I don't need it right now. I will have what I need in time. The amount of powder skiing is infinite. Tolerance rounds into acceptance. Acceptance. Accept the ebb and flow of the winter, or this day, or this moment. The patient powder skier accepts that not every time and place can be the right time and place. There will always be others. The powder is infinite.